I'm Alex Simmons. Welcome down here to Frequency Radio. Today is the first part of 2 weeks of radio shows. We're going to be doing broadcasting live on a Saturday morning before we do the first birthday on Saturday 30th of June. So we've got three shows up to then. Every Saturday morning, 10 till 12. A bit late this morning, but there's no change there. I'm joined by Rob Tessera today, who is one of our new residents for the New Look Sex Circus. We're hit a year, and we do feel it's time to change things up a bit. Sex Circus was an amazing show when we started as a showpiece. We always believed in making it a real expression of house music and reaffirming that by having different rooms of sounds and experiences, feelings in each room. So we've got the Smoking Terrace, we've got the One Love crew who come with the snakes, with the dancers. We've got some new like contortionists and stuff that are wicked, amazing. Got some new girls and boys who are doing some crazy stuff. And for I'm that excited. I'm losing my words. I never lose words. For the first birthday, it's an exclusive. You don't even know about this yet. We've got an Amsterdam show. That's all I can tell you. We've got an Amsterdam show live on stage. It is going to be very, very close to the bone. And yeah, it's going to be amazing. I know you spoke a bit about like the sound of Sex Circus and about the music we play. It is very much a house music policy. We do have a VIP room where we play a bit of everything. It's more of a party. We've got a trailer park room where we play a lot of classics. But it's really important for us to champion the house sound. And believe me, we are moving the sound slightly. We do play like a lot of good house, like you can hear going up in here. I love this tune. Listen to this. Leafy in the mix. Oh my God, is that Mark Leaf using Serato? Leafy, how are you finding Serato, mate?
Are you enjoying a bit of Serato?
Yeah, I'm enjoying a bit of Serato, but there's nothing like the real thing.
Nothing like the vinyl. Had to get that in. Leafy hates Serato, but I want to show him how to use it. So what do you reckon, Rob, Sex Circus, your experience so far? And also the Courtyard Party, of course. Me and Rob, residents at the Courtyard Party. So thank you, Sean, for sticking with me after I've been a bit dog shit in the last few months. And let me play Courtyard Party. I'm back. Sex Circus, I'm back. 110%. It's going to be amazing. I'll let Rob talk now. I'll go get another tune on for Leafy.
like Alex just said, I've got to say, those Courtyard Parties are something else. They're really, really special. What I love about the Courtyard Party is that you get the coming together of all sorts of people. You know, you get people coming from Queen's Court, from Fiverr, from Mission, but also from all of the other clubs. It's absolutely brilliant. In the background, we've got Alex Simmons doing his usual sensible stuff, like basically getting his willy out. Maybe that's what Sex Circus is. Maybe that's what Sex Circus is. Alex Simmons getting his willy out. That's the Amsterdam show. And it's actually the Hamsterdam show where we've got like dancing bears going along on tripwires juggling hamsters. That's what we've got coming for you, definitely. But
amazing, the Amsterdam show live at Sex Circus, Saturday 30th of June, the first birthday. Put the date in your diary. We've got 500 goodie bags with like all sorts in them to give away to the first 500 people. Believe me, all sorts in them.
The thing is, right, you have no idea what you might get with these boys. That's the only thing.
It's going to be mad. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be loud. It's going to be brash. It's going to be house. It's going to be Sex Circus. So what can I say? Next Saturday morning, we'll be back here filming me, Ben Marsh. He's the man behind the camera. We've got Terry George, John Marshall, and a mystery guest. So I'll see you next Saturday morning. Frequency Radio, 10 till 12, Sex Circus Show.